humans mentioned someone taking off in space not too long ago. Computer, find any evidence of human life forms outside the solar system.
Searching. One audio file found. Start recording.
Human? What's a human?
Not what. Who? He's the most feared bounty hunter in the system.
What makes him so special? Cybernetics? Psionics? Whatever it is, we've beaten it before.
That's just it. There is no trick. Nothing. Plain vanilla biology and no weapons beyond chemically propelled kinetics and edge tools.
You're kidding, right? Then why is he such a big deal?
He's a big deal because he does the job without anything like that. He can track you down and kill you without any net dives or mind scans, and there's nothing we've got that can shut him down. He's not cybernetic, so we can't EM him. He's got no psychic presence, so we can't psi-bomb him. There's almost no way to track him down or get away once he finds you.
Can't we just kill him?
Good luck. First, you've got to find him. And they say he can disguise himself as anything.
Like what? Posing as that vending machine?
No.
What the?
I'm posing as the drinking fountain.
End recording.
Absolute barbarians.